First, some breaking news, Reka, regarding schools.
Yeah, this just into the newsroom, Jason. Harris County Judge Lina Hidalgo urging all school districts to keep kids out of the classroom for the first 8 weeks of the school year. She is recommending that all districts stick to virtual learning until October. HISD and several other districts have already decided to keep kids at home for the first few weeks.